Aloha and good morning, everyone. We're looking at places that no one has looked before.
And this is part of NOAA's Office of Ocean Exploration and Research.
This is pretty amazing. These are henrichia, which feed on sponges. This is the slime star hymenaster.
Oh, it is a pycnogonid. Look at that.
Oh, that's a beautiful bolosoma.
It's a polychelid. They're normally just sitting on the bottom and not swimming.
This is new for the Hawaiian region. This is a phreastera. They are among the deepest known sea stars to live.
And this is absolutely the biggest caliphacus I've ever seen in my life. I've never seen this before either. He's not sure which is bigger, the ROV or the sponge.
I think this is a pythonaster. There are maybe six of these. I don't mean six species, I mean six specimens of these. There aren't any of this animal known from Hawaii.
You've given us a real puzzle here with that fish. I think we're going to have to work on that for quite a while to figure that one out.
You know, I hope you don't get offended by this, but I am delighted that I've given you a puzzle.
Yeah, well, this is why it's exploration. You know, we live for this stuff. We live for the new and the puzzling.